man I'm named after, Isaac, was murdered in the Holocaust. And so I think you can imagine us watching with horror and terror, Nazis marching in the street, and a Nazi driving a car into a crowd of people, and the president's reaction to it. And so I've got a simple question and an important question. Are you confident that Donald Trump is fit to lead the country? Yes or no?
Unacceptable that we had people saying anti-Semitic slogans, KKK, Nazis, white supremacists. That is unacceptable. They are not a part of this country, and we will never allow them to be a part of this country. What we have to do is make sure that the people of this country elected President Trump. There's no impeachable offense. I believe he is fit, but I don't believe he is. I take it here nobody voted for Donald Trump, is that right?
Senator, before we, someone gave a question.
It's a free country.
I guess I didn't want to come.